Episode 5 is up next. I'm so happy though that they didn't go like episodic on this. They could have gone episodic. They could have been like, oh, you know, episode 1 will be out now and da 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 da. But thank God they didn't. This is the last fucking act and we're done. It should take about another hour and we should be gravy. Quantum break insights. Hey. Thunders become more frequent and violent, and time becomes unsynchronized, leading to deadly collisions between shit. When Jack was affected by the pulse from a new time machine, he became a living Cronon. Same pulse machine. This is Act 5, the last act of the fucking game. Let's go, let's get it. Hype!
Time was broken.
Will we be able to fix time? Gonna happen. Oh no. Yo, John, my boy, what's up? Upload strip FIFA. Yeah, right, dude. Let me borrow your body, son. Fucking use you, and you still for the fucking honeys.
The solution was inside Monarch Tower. The countermeasure.
The CFR, as Monarch knew it.
The key to. All right, guys, the last act. Let's get it. It should be like about 45 minutes, and I think we should be done with the game. I think there's no more JRs either, so we should be good. Time is fucking broken at this point, though. Like, so time is all gone as shit. What the flying fuck? Jesus fucking H Christ. Right, let's keep going. Shit's gonna be happening all the time. Wow. Really? Fuck me, dude. Really? At least I know that happens. Fuck. This is, oh shit. This is gonna be fun. Wait, where the fuck did you come from? Where the hell did you go? Where the fuck are you? There you are. Motherfucker, dude. And I can't really go back there because of that shit happening. Move, bitch. No, that's not what I wanted. Can you stop it? Stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it. Gotta move. Boom, bitch! Pardon, aka Fuckboy Johnson. He wants the code, but if you want to slide in the DMs, I'll slide into some bitches. You're a fucking idiot, John. Yo, dude, thank you so much for the fucking host, John. I appreciate that shit, my boy. Dude, he has the same powers I do? Fuck out of here. Behind you, bitch. Fucking stop moving! Fucking idiot. Alright, where the fuck are we supposed to go now? Clear the area, enemies, there's one more left. Ooh, the fucking headshot is so nice! I love it! Alright, we gotta go back here. Figure this shit out. Okay, we gotta find Serene. Where the fuck is Serene? Yo, but good looking out with the host, John. I appreciate this so much, dude. Alright, gotta move forward and see what's up. Yeah, Colin, let me know about it. I haven't even received it yet, dude. I'm fucking waiting.
Fiona? Is that you?
Yes. I wasn't sure if I could make this work.
Woo.
Listen, the CFR, it's not easy to reach.
What the fuck is Fiona? Holy shit, sad dude! What's up, Primo? Holy shit, dude! Thank you so much for the donation, brother. What the fuck? Came out of nowhere. How do I get up here? Oh shit, it was open the whole time. Nobody act like I didn't fucking know what was going on. Dude, bro, no problem. Nosotros estamos familia. That's just funny, dude. Good shit, John. Good shit. Good looking out. Primo, though. Fuck, dude. Good looking out.
Mr. Hatch, I thought you... They said you were dead.
They said he was dead? Fuck. All right, let's figure it out. There's more motherfuckers up here. Surprise, motherfucker! Ah, fucking feels gravy. When they don't see me, but I see them.
What's going on here? Thought I'd run into organized resistance.
Monarch shifted gears.
What else is here? Shifter alert. Dude, I gotta show you guys the fucking Bruce Savage script after this. So you guys can fucking see this. I'm fluent as fuck. Juan save much Espanol and lo puedo confirmar. Yes, yes, he does. Juan is a pleb of all plebs. He's a compa pleb. Pretty much is that way. That's exactly what it means, right? He's a compa pleb. What is this? Holy shit, dude. Bye, guys. Fucking Primo, though. Sad, dude. See me, amigo. Español.
I was getting closer to the countermeasure. Paul had the key to fixing the fracture all along, but he didn't see it.
There was nothing to
Primo, you want to play some gears after this?
The fracture couldn't be fixed. That's why he used the countermeasure, the CFR, to create the
fucking John. Nah, dude. What the fuck is these motherfuckers? Are they like jumping from fucking place to place? Holy shit. I don't know how to do that. Holy shit, somebody's getting fucked up.
What the fuck is that?
Holy shit.
Damn.
Somebody's getting... Some of these people are getting fucked up. No, I'm good. What would I have? No, get the fuck off me.
Fiona, can you get this door open for me?
I think so.
Can you fucking open it, please? Yo! Yeah, I'm talking Ultimate Edition. Hey, Colin, what's up, dude? How's it going, man? Just to let you know, Colin, this is the last act. So, spoiler alert, bro. Spoiler alert. Gears, fuck yeah. Looks like this game is gonna have a on PC soon. Colin knows me, amigo. Fucking John. Yeah, I think this is exactly the game we're talking about, Colin. Oh, the shotgun, baby. Let's get it. Where else is... Okay. Nothing else here. Nothing else here. Oh, but look. Look at them. Bye, bitch. Bye, bitch. Fuck you guys. Motherfucker. Savage, bitch. Woo. Bye, motherfucker. Oh, shit. You're still alive. Headshot, bitch. Let's go. Can't be the motherfucker still alive after all that. He was still alive after all that. What an asshole. Can you move? You're, like, in my way. Clear the area on enemies. There's more enemies left? Fuck. Okay, bye. Sorry, Colin. I don't want to jinx it for you. Oh, fuck this dude. No, motherfucker. Oh, there's two of them? This is not gonna be good. This is not gonna be good. Holy shit, he slapped the shit out of me. No. Oh, come on. Dude, did that shit not do anything to you? Fuck you. My aim is so bad. No. Fuck. Sorry, guys. I'm not checking chat. I'm sorry. Don't I have that power? Fuck, I don't have that power. Fuck, dude, stop! Is he dead? No, he's not fucking dead. Yeah. What's that? No, stay, Colin. I have no watch this game. You're spoiling it for me. I'm sorry. I'm watching 2 in Gears of War 3. Nice. Bruh, I'm just scroll up and listen. Nice lag switch, bro. All right. Where's the other guy? There you are. Look at this lag switch, bitch. Yeah. Damn, I don't have any more fucking guns. No! Thank God, holy shit. I almost didn't have any, like, goddamn ammo. Wow, my fucking aim is real. Can you get your gun? No, I can't get your gun? Okay. Is he dead? Nope. Motherfucker! I thought you were dead. Thank you, Jesus. Now you're dead. No? Fuck you, dude! How do you not die? After all that fucking shit. Oh my God, this is annoying. Seriously, this is fucking annoying. I don't know how he hasn't died yet. Oh my God, he's gonna beat the shit out of me now. Motherfucker. Okay, how the fuck is this guy not dead? Oh my God, my gameplay is so great. Dude. Okay, this is getting fucking annoying. I think I know what I have to do. Let's go, let's get the fuck out of here. Find more guns over here. No guns. No fucking guns. Jesus. What's this? This is a gun? Yes, gun, bitch. Thank you, Jesus. Holy fuck, he finally died. Holy shit, I'm sorry. Yo. I'm hurt, Lex. What? Why were you hurt? What? RIP Primo, that were compas, free Primo. Beer by Kong and Chapo to take care of his problems. Mexican Tony Stark don't love me. What? What did I say? Juanita está celosa. You know, he needs to turn into Iron Man before a Chapo shows up. Dude, I love Primo, dude. Primo's the best, bro. Oh my God, this whole time there's ammo here. Fuck me, dude. It makes it even worse. Anyway, let's continue. Holy shot. Holy shite. That was the best gameplay NA, guys. I know.
Fiona, I'm trying to get the Skybridge.
Skybridge. Let's go. Skybridge. Okay. Yeah. Dude, fucking Fiona, dude. According to the info section, Mexican Tony Stark doesn't enjoy watching me. Oh, I'm sorry. It's when you weren't streaming for a bit, dude. I didn't have you up there. I'll take it all off, bro, so I don't like anybody. That way you won't be left out. I'll just take everybody else out. No, nothing? No Kronos? Motherfucker. I'll be fair, dude. I'll just take everybody else off, too. I'm so sorry, Primo. Fuck. Okay, yeah, I need ammo. Actually, no, I want this one better. Who the fuck has been destroying these people? Somebody's been fucking these people up. Okay, there's shit over here. So let's check them out. Screenplay? Hold on. What? About my screenplay and new video? What? Hey, Sophia, still haven't heard about my screenplay. I know you're busy with all your work, but it's taking off in a big way, so let's try to get going, okay? I need to get you a mortgage my house to make this thing a reality. It's my dream, and I'm going to follow my dream. And once I get the Kickstarter going, this thing's going to pay me back for the mortgage, so no problem. I already shot a short promo for the Kickstarter campaign. Let me know what you think. It's going to start. I'm going to start in it, but I've got a really cool part for you, too, if you want it. Oh, my God. Yes. Is there a video for that, please? I gotta hit up fucking Remedy and be like, yo, where's the video for Bruce Savage? Oh shit. I gotta show you guys right now. Don't leave. I gotta show you guys the fucking after we're done with this game, we're gonna go full on mode with the script. No more, no less. Over here. More shit over here though.
They have a time machine here?
Holy shit, they have a time machine here too. Motherfuckers.
This is where they brought the University Corps.
No. Nah, I just leave Castro. He made my day today. Who the fuck is Sophia? I'm telling your lady friend. Oh my god, dude. Don't relax. Dude. I'll show you guys who Bruce Savage is. Bruce Savage is probably one of the best actors ever. And then after you guys meet Bruce Savage, you guys will get to meet Lady Scientist. And Lady Scientist is the best. Where the fuck am I supposed to go now? Oh, over there. Run, my friend, run! I can't fit through that, I'm too fat. You gotta let me know what Castro told you or what he talked to you about or what he said, bro. If it's a good thing. Just DM me, bro. Slide in those DMs, primo. What? Who the fuck? Is that Hatch? That's motherfucking Hatch, isn't it? I think that's motherfucking Hatch. I didn't know you have time traveling powers. What the fuck? As long as people don't come back to life.
What the fuck?
Yeah, that was motherfucking Hatch. I knew it. Fucking bitch. Possible hazard.
Another door. I need help with Fiona.
Come on. You're at Serene's office. Good. Come on. Open.
Serene's got access to the CFR chamber, and there's going to be a pretty dangerous guy there guarding. Got it. Just be careful, okay?
Holy shit! Speaking of train is loud by my house right now.
Paul was already gone.
If I'm seeing time consumption issues, you can. Nah, I'm not gonna walk. I'm not gonna read that. I'm just gonna go in this ship blind.
We have a mission. Prep the chopper.
Ready to lift off of 15, sir. What's the profile?
Full tactical complement. And we're going to need a tech squad for disassembly. I'll brief them on the way.
Yeah, you brief them. Do it. What the fuck is gonna be on the laptop? And that was motherfucking Hatch. That's fucking crazy, dude. As Paul. I was right to fucking distrust fucking Hatch. His face, like, ugh.
Is that you skulking around, Jack? Fuck you. I'm done playing games.
Iceman. Yes. You don't take no shit from nobody.
If you understood just how much depended on that, you'd leave it alone. But I know you don't care.
You're right. I don't. And it looks like you're not here to stop me.
Yes. Yes, everything will play out as it has to play out.
Fucking he killed Beth, dude.
I'll see you very soon.
Fucking Windows phones. Yeah, he's the motherfucking swimming pool.
Done dancing your tune, you crazy bastard.
So, are we both fucking with each other's time machines? Is that what we're doing? Like, there's time machines in here and time machines in there.
Everything he built based on Will's device, his plan depended on it. You better believe I look forward to taking it from him.
Only one of Serene's treatments survived the explosion. His time was running out.
So was everybody else's.
Man, I'm looking at all this shit so I can figure out the things. Fuckboy Johnson wants to know what the runtime on this game is. About 8.5, 10 hours. 10 hours. That I'm almost done. So he can come back.
Paul spent a long time running
monitors. Collections to the end. I'm just doing all the collectible shit right now. And then I gotta upgrade one of my powers. I haven't seen the live action stuff, so it's like about 8 hours without the live action stuff. There's 4 live action sequences with like little like TV show stuff. 4 episodes, and they're about 20 minutes each. It's pretty cool. Increased blast radius. I gotta fucking use 6. I don't have enough for them. I might just do multi-takedown. Pressing B in your random time rush will drain less chronon energy. I need 6 for that as well. Motherfuckers. Time blast radius increased. Oh, that's what I needed 6 for. Slow time. Slows down further while dragging the time shield is active. No. Extra activation. Fuck. Up to 3 times in a row. That's cool. Increase his size. No, we're gonna go with the fucking blast. Yes. Let's continue. Okay, let's go down there now. Lit. Hell yeah, bruh. I don't know what to play after this though. I don't know if I should play Gears because Primo's here, or if I should just play some Halo.
He lived through this. All of it mapped out from memory.
He knew the holy shit before they occurred. He had the tools to make a fortune, and he did.
2022. Why is 2022 blank? Quantum Ripple Research Unit. Quantum Ripple. Okay. Let's keep moving forward. And seeing what the fuck is up. I'm going through this because I didn't get all the collectible shit, Dr. but I'm trying to.
One thing keeping Paul alive, but reading through their exchanges, there was something more than professional going on.
Hey.
That's not my place to comment on.
They had a thing for each other.
Paul was a powerful
man. I say.
But behind the veil, he was a dying man.
Okay, let's get the fuck out of here.
The signs were clear.
Figure it out. Fuck is that noise? It's gonna be a big bitch, watch. Oh.
Just one of you.
It's a fucking trap! It's a trap. I don't have any of my powers, what the fuck? There's more? Why the fuck are you doing this, Liam?
Fuck you. I've got too much riding on this. You're not going anywhere.
Seeing that face put it into perspective. They were all misled, manipulated to believing they were doing what was right, what was necessary. The lifeboat revolved around the countermeasure. Liam Burke, he knew Will was an unnecessary casualty. That's why he was killed. One of way too many. He knew I'd try to do the same eventually.
Clearly, he was right.
Dude, he had a family and shit, bro. Crazy.
But since my friend disabled security earlier, I should be able to do this. Listen.
Come on, Fiona. Come on, Fiona. Let's go. All right, thank God.
It was like walking into a shrine. There'd been some kind of struggle in the chamber. This was their holy relic.
Harley Wincott, holy shit.
Somebody cleaned it up.
They just like left that fool there. They just left him there.
I believe he chose to take a stand. Unfortunately, it ended badly for
Charlie's badge.
Mm-hmm. Well,
yeah, he got fucked. Knowledge is power. You've located all the intel items. That's what I'm talking about, baby. That's what I'm talking about.
It took 11 years for Will to build the countermeasure. Beth died for it.
The countermeasure. You can fix the fracture. You've been unlocked. Finally got your hands on Will's countermeasure.
Problem was, I didn't have a clue how to use it.
Oh my god, you gonna open it again?
It was dead. But Monarch had a way of getting to him before that ever happened.
The university time machine. We've got the core here.
Monarch had built their own time machine above the CFR chamber. That's where I needed to go.
You still believe right, let's you go over go there. Back and save your brother?
Yes. Hell yeah. Why the fuck wouldn't you believe that you can save your brother? You'd be dumb not to, right? I think so. Like, I think you had to, like, believe. Dude, time is so broken right now. Holy fuck. Look at this, dude. Is it even gonna go? It's probably gonna, like, stop and shit. Because of time.
Paul took the core of the time machine from the university, hooked it up to his own machine. It was part of his sick desire for.
Oh my god.
Last shot at fixing things. I could go back.
A fucking fuel, dude.
And if I could get the countermeasure in Will's hands?
The funniest shit.
Maybe I could still turn everything around.
Check it out, Primo. And then normal. Me company, man. They give me power. They give me strength. Nothing else over there. There's backpacks. There's ammo, which means that shit's gonna go down. Shit's about to go down. That's usually what that means, right?
Core was set, the machine was prepped. I had to put the core door in place. Okay, this should do it.
Deploying the corridor. Phase one underway. Please clear all personnel from the
operation. Oh, motherfuckers. It's a trap. I never knew how to destroy those. Oh, they're fucked? Are they fucked because of time? Oh, they were. Die, bitch. Motherfucker, dude. Oh my god, dude. They fucking bounce so quickly. Fuck you, asshole. Ah, that should hurt. You saw him fucking, he's like, ah. All right. Who else is still alive? Dude, you have like no fucking body armor. The fuck? How did you not die? Oh my god, I would fucking. Oh. I hate you guys so much. Fuck you, bitch. You're dead to me. Dude, this fucking auto aim is so shit sometimes. Come on, dude, they're like headshots, bro. Oh my fucking god, I'm gonna keep on dying here? Are you kidding me? Such bullshit. And you don't cover? Why are you not covering? The fuck is the point of a cover game if you're not fucking covering yourself?
Of course.
And how the hell do I not have ammo when I just went to an ammo shit? Oh, just for assault rifle. Whatever, chat. Don't say anything. Motherfucker, dude. He just like bounced. Dude, I'm just getting my ass kicked. Shotgunner advancing on hostile. Woo. Come on, baby. We got this, though. We got this. I don't know how the fuck this guy doesn't get destroys me if he has, like, no... No. Dude, my shield is fucked. Can you fucking kill him, please?
Jesus.
No, that's a fucking carbine. Yes, baby. Bye, bitch. Jesus, thank God. At least one's dead, one's dead, one's dead. Headshot, headshot, headshot. Fuck me, dude. Come on, dude, fucking do something. All of my powers are gone? This is so stupid. I hate this game. Why are my powers gone? Move round. Where's some more of these people? Okay. Take down, bitch. Give me your fucking gun. Thank you. Dude, I can't believe I've been running away so much. Ooh, shotgun? Ooh, was that a shotgun? Where is the shotgun?
That's my cue.
Okay, there's a shotgun. Thank you. Fuck you! Okay, thank you. Jesus. I think it's the last guy left. Oh, thank God. Holy fuck. This is so fucked of a fucking mission.
Oh, you're welcome, you very slow machine lady. Machine was ready. I just needed to put in the date.
Where's the date? Okay, let's go. Ah, holy fuck. Thank you guys for sticking around while I got my ass kicked there.
The earliest I could go back to was the core was first activated.
I'm editing that shit out, so it looks like I'm fucking insane.
Time to rescue your brother.
I didn't have a choice. You better be as advertised.
Act 5, part 2. Let's go. Holy shit, it took longer than I expected. Took way longer than I expected, to be quite honest. So, good looking out with the retweets, Primo. Appreciate that shit. Dude, I want to play Overwatch so bad. Sorry, I just saw something about Overwatch. Who the fuck? Was that me? It's like, what's up, fellas? Holy shit! Oh man, more people? Fuck. Let me have your gun, thank you.
I got there after the fracture initiated. Too late to stop it all before it ever started.
But not too late to save Will. All
there's nothing I can do here, right? Okay, let's go. Let's go. Let's keep going. Yeah. Wait, was that Will? Was Will like the plan? Him?
HQ, we've got security footage of the Joyce brothers escaping through the server room.
Oh shit, it was Will.
Raider Team 3, intercept immediately. Ready another extraction unit to remove the
door. God damn. What is this?
I seen that already. This is where we're at, right? Yeah, this is when we fucking started. Yeah, this is where we fucking started. I was like, why? Dude, this whole, like, this game is all about deja vu. Like, a motherfucker.
Power team, ready the heavies in the underground parking.
Oh, why the fuck you gotta bring in the heavies?
We may have a situation.
Got a sitch. Here's a chopper? Oh, what the fuck? Hey, they got an achievement. Nice. Shooting you in the knee, bitch. Oh, I should have fucking blew you up. Oh, there's fucking two of you?
It's over now.
Oh my fucking god, why do I always die to these fucking assholes, man? Their body armor is so stupid. Can you die, please? Oh shit, thank God. Actually killed them this time. Oh, it's a fucking miracle. Oh my God. When this happens.
I remember that Will and I were headed to the courtyard.
Alright, let's go to the library.
That's right.
Holy shit.
Courtyard. How do I get there?
I think I can maybe take their guns this time. Where? Ah, wait, what? No, up here. Okay. There's something on that lift that I'm supposed to figure out.
You never tried to stop Monarch from extracting the core.
Oh shit, that was the core, like and shit.
Able to return to the past. It's not a logic I wanted to mess around with.
Ah, true. Without it, you can't get back to the past. Without it, you're not able to figure out. Without it, you're not able to get back here, pretty much. So. It's like the necessary of two evils kind of thing. Can you fucking die? Jesus, how many times? Oh my God, I fucking loaded a whole clip into you. Oof, my bitch. I'm running out of shit.
Underground parking. It's gotta be the fastest way there.
Yes, it does. Oh my God, my fucking time. My shit did not work. I gotta like be in front of it. Oh my God, what the fuck? Ooh. This is gonna take forever. Oh, no shit. Wow, I'm a fucking idiot. Oh my God, it's more than you. Oh my fucking God. Okay, it's okay. I got this. This is annoying. Really annoying. Are you fucking kidding me? This stream has an ad for Quantum Break. Oh, gotta check out this gameplay someday right after I watch gameplay of Quantum Break. What the fuck? There's an ad on this bitch? For Quantum Break? hold on, let me pause this. Hey, this stream has an ad for Quantum Break. Oh shit, I gotta check out this gameplay someday right after I watch gameplay of Quantum Break. That's fucking funny, dude. I didn't put any ads because I can't. But that's actually pretty funny. Talk about like the right ad at the right place, I guess, huh? Fucking die, bitch! Wow, you gonna be able to hit me? I hate you. I hate you so much. Do I not have my power? Fuck! Can you stop? Now he doesn't jump. This is annoying. Bye, bitch. No, what are you doing? That's the worst cover. I'm so sorry you had to go through that shit, Logan, but that shit is funny to me, though. I am not gonna lie, dude. That's what's funny as fuck. Thank God he's dead. Oh, there's another motherfucker.
Oh, shit.
Yes, there is.
When Will escaped from the lab after the experiment, it seemed like Monarch was dealing with somebody other than us.
I gotta find another gun ASAP. Where's the other guns at? Oh no, I'm gonna find ammo here. Nice. Okay, he's dead. Dude, you have no fucking armor. Shit. How do you survive? Bye, bitch. Give me the fucking gun. No, actually, I don't need your gun. Thanks. Oh, there's two of these big assholes, man. I hate it. Is he dead? Yes, he's dead. No, he's not. Motherfucker. Okay, come on. Yo, I'm not buying the game until they come out with the DLC where you can stop time and then take the biggest shit on somebody. Holy shit, dude, that makes me fucking laugh so much right now, dude. That's fucking funny. I would fucking buy that DLC, holy shit. Okay, thank you, I have one of my powers. That's all I wanted. Fuck. Bye, bitch. Surprise, motherfucker. Student lounge.
And it for that shouldn't be possible. I'm getting reports of gunfire in the underground parking. Are you sure it's
okay? Fucking Burke, Emily, that fucking guy, whatever his face is, Burke, that almost tried to stop us from the CFR the first time.
Gate control. I don't have the code.
Burke, the hell are you doing down here?
I gotta follow them, and this is the code or what?
Let's go see Wade.
What the fuck?
Burke, the hell are you doing down here?
I need the gate passcode.
Fuck if I know. Let's go see Wade.
Oh my god, dude.
The hell are you doing down here?
I need the gate passcode. They need me up there.
Fuck if I know. Let's go see Wade.
Okay. I was like, what the fuck? Oh, they're over there now.
665,
number of the beast, stupid.
Team prep for combat, man.
All right, let's get the fuck out of here. Six, 665, guys, number of the beast. Alright, let's fucking go. Let's get to courtyard. And then we should be good.
I'm not done with you yet.
Oh man.
Last time he counted fucking wait to bring the battery.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Damn it.
Dude, my powers, what the fuck? Can you load faster? Oh my god, this chair. Oh, it looked like I took his head off. Fuck. I was like, holy shit. That's fucking real.
Looks like it's plugged in somewhere else.
Oh, I gotta follow this bitch? Okay. I don't have powers either. Fuck! I relied too much on my powers. Alright, turn that shit off and get my powers back.
Yeah, this isn't good.
Ooh, all the power's out. Oh, that was me! Oh, that's fucking cool. I did not know that.
The door's still barred. Whoever's here ain't left yet. How the fuck did Joyce take out those strikers? He's obviously not alone. My bet is there's at least five of them working together.
Dude, that was a headshot. Fuck this game. I could have done a better job though. Oh shit, the fucking recoil on this gun. Oh, why? Why do they always come out with the fucking shotgunners, dude? Like, it doesn't show them on the screen and all of a sudden they're there? Like, fuck you. Ugh. Fuck you guys. Weapons free my ass. Oh, dude, there's so many of these fuckers. Bye, bitch. Come on, a little faster. Yes. Thank you, Jesus. I was like, how are you not dead yet? You fucking mother of Jesus. Like this bitch. Like this bitch. Just fucking coming to my shots and you're not even hitting me. I love it. Is that another guy? Oh, like what the fuck? Headshot, baby.
Okay, gotta get to the library.
Okay. Go to the fucking courtyard. Nice. I can't believe I fucking survived that. Dude, good thing I survived that. Dude, one of my powers comes back so slow. I have 3 points and then I can't do anything else. No, everything else is like 4 and 6. Yeah, see? Fucking everything else is like 4 and 6. And, okay. So, it doesn't matter. Unless I find another Chronon, shit, then it'd be good.
Shit. Beat him to the library.
I got orders to patrol the rooftops.
We already got men up there.
I got orders to patrol the rooftops.
We already got men up there.
And they want more. Take it up with Serene if you disagree.
Oh, thank God. I thought I was going to be like telling me, no, bitch, you can't come this way. They do that shit a lot, you know, obviously.
This is Airlift Prime. We've got the Time Machine Corps in transit.
Holy shit. Save our library. Oh, shit. Nice. I like how like this goes back to like the beginning and you're like, holy shit, they did all that? That was me! Oh my god! That's dope.
HQ, we've got William Joyce in the library. Awaiting orders. Over.
Gotta move, Jack.
Roger. Come on, baby. Let's go. Everybody else needs to reunite at the dry dock. We gotta fucking save Will. That's the brother. What we gotta save? Beth is set to blow in 5 minutes. We're not talking about Beth. From the sniper unit, investigating the rooftops as we speak. Oh, she's gone.
The whole sniper unit's wiped. No way he did that on his own. We need to find
out. Fucking good, bitch.
Might be an inside job. Let's start a list of who's missing.
I think I heard HQ 10 silent sight. I fucked it up. What the fuck was that? Oh my god, dude, this fucking shotgunners. I hate them. What the hell is shooting me? That bitch. Oh my god, this pistol sucks. You did die, right? You did die. Ow, 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 ow. That's right, bitch. Get shot in the back like an asshole. This is Monarch Actual. Cancel that order. I'm on my way. Deal with Jack. Oh, fucking Serena's on my way, huh? Stand down. Alright, bitch.
Hold on, Will.
Come fight me.
I'm almost there.
Come fight me, motherfucker. Will's almost safe. Fucking Paul's on his way. We're gravy.
Gotta get to the library. In the library, then
who they'd spot up here? We got contact!
Nice! That's what I'm talking about, baby. That's how they're supposed to fucking die, not take forever. Oh my god. Die, bitch. Nice. Approaching library rear entrance. Oh, shit, a carbine.
Stand by to detonate the library.
I'm going. No.
Fuck.
Come on. We can make it.
Will? Already gone. Lobby. Lobby, I'm running out of time.
Hey, let's go.
Will.
No harm in trying. There is. That's why I can't.
Oh, shit. All right. Come on. Fucking dope. We're back, boys. Get him, get him. Oh, no, 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 no. Dude, just fucking time lapse, dude. Time lapse. Please, for the motherfucking love of God, just. Holy shit. Nice, he's fucking alive. Nice, 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 nice. Go, 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 go. Haha, fucking action sequence jump. Of course. Of motherfucking course. Oh my god.
You saved me. Welcome back.
All that shit just for that.
Countermeasure. How? Oh, Jack.
Will! Come on! Come on, Will, let's go.
Monarch had it the whole time. Does it work? Came back from the future. For me. Fracture wasn't fixed.
Not yet.
Does it work? Theory, yes. We gotta get back to my time machine. Gotta get us back to the time where you came from.
No.
Future.
No, 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 no.
It's the only way.
We need to stop the fracture here, in this time. Now.
Oh, Jack, listen to me. The fracture wasn't fixed in the time where you came from. So fixing it here, it's always gonna fail.
People are going to die, Will. You haven't seen what happens between now and then.
Come on.
What you have done has set in motion a chain of events that cannot be broken.
Look, we don't know.
And if it could be broken, it could jeopardize the entire world. We get one shot at this. Too much at stake, Jack.
Look, I know the stakes, okay?
And you gotta let go, Jack. Everything you have done to get to this place is necessary. Trust me. The past is set, but the future is. Right?
Fucking theory shit.
This way.
If what you said is true, then how did I save you? I saw you die, Will.
G-Man!
Jack,
you never in that second rescue.
Saw me die,
you managed to get Will on time on the second try.
On top of you,
creating the fuck illusion of my death, yes, which brought you here to make sure it remained only an illusion. It's all a loop. If time.
No egg metaphors.
This guy.
Oh, get down. Over here.
Cleaners better get here quick.
Wait for them to leave. Now, I know it's a lot to take in, but the fact that you managed to save me and yet still maintain the illusion of my death is actually further proof of my point.
Risk remains intact. Stick to the
plan. Nothing changes. And the Novikov self-consistency principle prevails.
Oh, gravy. Oh,
great. We can high-five about that later.
Right. Let's save the world first.
Come on. Let's meet up with the convoy.
I could have fucking shot him. Are they ever gonna leave? Look, they are.
Okay, they're gone. Let's go.
Okay, we actually had to wait for them to leave. What the fuck?
It's almost like you listened to me.
Well, last time I
kind of am.
Fracture occurred. Consider me open to following orders.
Huh. That doesn't sound like my brother.
I know.
I've learned a lot, dude, from the time that I am in time and shit. I've learned a lot.
All right, through here. Hey, we can't risk helping them.
I know what happens if I don't.
And it'll still happen, Jack. I meant what I said back there. And there are no exceptions.
Man, that sucks.
If you get sucked into trying to change what can't be changed, it may cost us everything. Please, Jack. Our future depends on this. You said Monarch had the countermeasure this whole time. How? Why?
Paul was using it to fuel some kind of messed up survival program.
Uh-huh. They must have somehow repurposed it as a localized Kronon field regulator.
You surely got it dead.
I always assumed it was Paul who had the countermeasure, keeping it safe. She was the one who warned me. Told me to build it.
I know.
You met her. Is she helping us?
Dead.
She was.
Ah, I see.
Fucking Will, dude. He's like all like Come on. Feel about it, like, yeah, man. That's what happens. Did fucking Paul find us? Fucking Paul knew. Oh shit, Beth. Oh, dude. Sorry, Beth. Final moment. Oh, yes. Act 5, part 3. Let's go, baby. Let's go. We're on this in the long haul. Yo, it broke. Don't walk no more. I think it broke. No, just kidding. It's still loading. Still loading the last parts. Come on, it's the last act. Yes. Oh, that's a taxi we drove there too. Crazy. I like this whole fucking sense of deja vu that we get because of this, because of all this time that we traveled. It's funny. And like, it's crazy how he knows that it was the taxi that they drove. He's like, that's the taxi we drove.
Look, I know I've kept you in the dark. When I started my work, you were so young.
Yeah, I get it.
Come on, let's just go to the future and fix this mess.
Seriously.
Wait a second.
Reception? I have to just follow him? Goddamn, these escort thing is like forever.
You hid the machine here. You really never used it yourself?
No, I didn't dare. Not after the men came out. It was Paul. He tried to kill me.
I like how we have to follow him, but then he waits for me to open shit.
Damn. Rusted shut. Jack, a hand? One more time.
When Monarch came for the time machine at the university, Paul was trapped in it. He escaped into the future. Whatever happened to him there changed him.
Somehow he found my machine there and used it to come back to
1999. 1999?
He escaped from Monarch and became what he escaped from.
That's just crazy, dude. Like how like you fuck with time and you become like.
I should have left well enough alone.
Yeah, dude, time is fucking crazy. Like the whole essence of it is, it's like fucking crazy, dude.
Just the way I left it. Hope it still works.
Oh, it does.
Yeah.
It does.
We'll go to the future. A little after your time of departure. Before the fracture stopped time permanently. I don't know. I'm a little concerned about this.
It'll be dangerous.
Of course it'll be dangerous. At this point, what isn't?
Seriously, dude, you guys are just fucking with time so much. It's just like more and more they fuck with time every time. It's more and more time they fuck with time every time. Wow, Alex, wow. Much words.
Wow. So this is what it looks like. Hey, Jack.
Mm-hmm.
When we exit, it'll be a little past the point you were at when you left to save me.
October 9, 2016. 4 hours after Fracture of Time.
It may not be much of a window. Monarch was sure it was imminent.
Huh. Like they're experts.
They kind of are.
It just kind of shows like everybody that's walked through this or what?
You worry about yours. I'll worry about mine.
Damn. Will's a little feisty.
That works.
This is amazing. All those years, I never made it.
Crash. Hang on, Will.
He's here!
What the hell did they do with that?
Where are they shooting me from? Just there. Nowhere else, right? Okay. Got him, bitch.
Will, I need to get him.
Okay.
We don't have time.
Let's go get him from the stutter. A young Metro, don't trust.
Better not, Jack.
Oh my God, fucking Paul, dude.
This is bigger than the two of us. You know time's about to stop for good.
Yes, it is. Hence the lifeboat program.
A bunch of desperate people sitting around in a bunker somewhere waiting for the inevitable?
Jesus, Paul.
You stole the star, Jack.
I stole it?
And the plan depends on it. So, I'll take that back now, please.
Hey, he's being civil. You're fucked with time, bro.
I know.
Can I shoot Paul? Oh my fucking God. No, 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 no shield, no shield. Got it, okay. Oh my fucking God. I wasn't in red. Oh my god, these last fights are so stupid. Yes, they're fucking dumb, and then we gotta go through the whole cutscene again. Okay, good, I can skip it, kind of, maybe. Dude, the whole skipping it takes longer than next, like just watching it. Oh shit, I went down instead of up. Are you not dead? Don't tell me I fucking... Oh my god. Really? Really? This is the dumbest cutscene location ever. Why can't it let me, like, after I defeat everybody, like, why can't it just, like, fucking let me? My shit. I don't know how can I fucking pass this.
Most.
Is he dead? Did I finally kill him? No, he's not dead. Fuck it, bitch. He fucking would go melee on his ass. Wow. Oh shit, did his neck crack? Ugh. How about visual? What? Oh, and time stopped. That's great. Jesus, Littlefinger. Feels a hell of a way to die. Fucking will, dude.
I'll have to hook up the countermeasure to the core. It's designed to hypersaturate the Maya Joyce field with chronon particles. The time machine's like an amplifier. That'll cause a chain reaction and rejuvenate the field. It'll be a universal event.
I'll take your word for it. Just make it happen.
Ooh.
Give me a hand with this.
Where the fuck are you, Will? Oh, I was like, where the fuck are you? You're down here.
What do you need?
The countermeasure's charge is low. We'll need a jolt of chronon particles. A jump start.
Jump start. Oh. Nice. You have completed Act 5 of Quantum Break. Oh, yeah. What the fuck is Paul coming back to life? Time cop. Complete the game on normal. How did he come back to life? Fucking time, dude.
The countermeasure. It stitched time back together everywhere. The action couldn't be undone. The lives we lost were real. But we fixed it.
Jack. Will.
Clocks kept on ticking.
Come on. Come on. I think we just saved the universe.
Yeah. Where's Paul?
He's dead. He's gone. I don't know. It doesn't matter. Will, he was wrong about everything. Will. The countermeasure worked.
Whoa.
That shit's fried.
Burned out. Be stable now.
Oh fuck, time's getting to him now.
But this, well, there's no reason to believe that the fracture isn't over.
What is, what the fuck is going on with him? I'm assuming the same thing that's happening to Paul is just happening to him now, but is he gonna like blow the fuck up right there and then? No. He's interviewing, so obviously he's fine.
One more question. Paul Serene's entire philosophy was that time is a set path and nothing can be changed. At the time, you obviously disagreed. But after everything you've seen and done, we need to know. What do you believe now? Was he right? Or is it possible to change things?
I'll come back for you.
Fucking bitch. No wonder she fucking said I fucking, she acted like she heard something. Ah, it was good. Some of the fucking shit at the end could have been, like, handled better. They just fucking threw waves at you for no reason. Holy fuck. That was fun, though. That was fucking fun. Quantum Break? I'll play number two. I'll play Quantum Break number two, that's for sure. That was good. We're gonna skip all that. We do have live action shit to see. We're gonna see it later on to see what's going on. Yo, Five Jews, GG.
Thank you.
Yeah, well, that patience is starting to wear pretty thin.
Whoa. After credit scene.
Right outside.
What the fuck is he with Monarch for?
Mr. Joyce.
Fucking Hatch?
Finally. Thought you wanted to talk, not get my life story.
Well, you were at the heart of all of this. And you can understand our need to find out exactly what happened.
I heard
fucking Hatch, bro.
It's quite the feat.
Paul Serene always danced to his own tune, you know that. He and his delusions did tremendous damage to Monarch. But we can still salvage this company. We could use a man like you. It's not the same Monarch you know, Mr. Joyce. Your exceptional qualities are obvious. And we both know you have certain needs our expertise could help with. We can help each other.
He needs a treatment, bitch. Oh, do we have to choose? Oh, shit, we didn't. I thought it was going to be a fucking JR function. Oh, my God, dude. GG's. Well, guys, that was the end of Quantum Break. Definitely a great, great game to play. I had a lot of fun doing the Let's Play for that. If you guys got the chance to play it, let me know what you guys chose as far as your options for all the junctions that we went through. As always, go ahead and hit that like button if you liked the videos. Go ahead and comment what you thought of the videos, what you thought of the series, what you thought of the Let's Play itself. And as always, don't forget to subscribe so you can check out the rest of the content. Thank you guys so much for sticking through this journey with me. Until next time.